What is up, guys? I am going to play some 18 Wheels of Steel, so let's get started on this. I tried to film this earlier, and I failed terribly. Of course, it's not the easiest thing, because I don't have an HDMI on my monitor, so I have to use my TV. But, I do it for you guys. If you do want to get this game, I'll leave a link in the description if you do. If you don't, then that's okay. There'll be a picture. There's a lot you get for 20 bucks. And usually you can pick it up at Walmart, but I don't know if Walmart still carries it or not. So, yeah. Alright. Now, see, what day is it in game? Saturday. Alright, so I have to go and actually sleep until a few. I'll go over here, let the guy sleep. Alright, now we can go and actually deliver this. Now, looks like we're delivering milk. It's cool. It's cool. Come on. The easiest thing to look at a big flat screen TV. Alright. Hold my keyboard over here. Get all adjusted. Get adjusted, and I can finally just use the keyboard alone. Yay. Alright. I got my lights on. It's, come on, watch out. For heaven's sakes. Wish they gave you better trucks in this game. It sucks that they don't. Like, 80 miles an hour, you could get a lot more done if you actually went 100. Am I? Alright. Where are we delivering this anyways? I just wrecked the truck. That's gonna cost me some money. Oh boy. And let's see, we're right here. Deliver it here. Wow, so we're probably gonna have to turn here. That's probably why we got on here. Go through that way and then turn that way. Yeah, pretty good. Yes, there's New York. But no more dilly-dallying around. Let's get going. We get about to 50, we'll put on our cruise control, and the other thing we'll have to worry about is turning right or left or doing something. Crap, I just turned off my cruise control. Turn it back on. We have to turn up here. think it's this way. But either way, we can drive wherever we please. Just went around in circles, didn't I? Seemed like it. Great Falls. I think we're good on gas, but we'll still get some gas anyways. Well, oh no. Canada. I have to stop. Is the police after me? I swear I stopped. I don't know. What matters? I do too many illegal things in this game. All right. Let's turn on cruise control. Going on to the road. Looking good. But ain't that school bus. There's a hospital up close. Hotel, sorry. But I don't stay in hotels. I sleep in my truck like a real man. Oh boy, I hit a school bus. Now it's time to drive away and pretend you didn't even know what happened. Nothing happened, officer. I didn't see that pine cone. You ask me. I have to fix my truck after this. It's gonna cost me some money. See, yeah, there's a mechanic shop up close. All right, we're almost there. You have to turn. Come on, Betsy. So that's the end of the video, guys. Yeah, I'll make another one soon, I hope. And yeah, stay tuned. Might be more. See you then.